Hello there. My name is Sheila Kimathi. I am a filmmaker, a fashion enthusiast, the shortest film producer you'll ever find. I also like dancing, but it's been a minute, but I love dancing. Project Huru is solely inspired by the Black plus size African woman. We seek to bring out an empowered manifestation of the plus size woman that I feel should be shown on TV. We do this through a program called RUHCUS. RUHCUS stands for Radically and Unapologetically Healing Challenge for Us, which we try to untangle the narratives of shame, fear, trauma, emotional pain, and powerlessness. We do this through therapy, community support, and promoting positive life changes in our candidates. And holy shit, just like that, we're in season two. Season one was such a whirlwind for me. And I think for also the candidates. So it's a real to be in season two. So I humbly want to introduce the candidates for season two. I will start with Meryl Page, who is our musician and our vocalist extraordinaire. And then we have our second candidate, who is Trufosa Omondi, an accountant, a businesswoman, and a plus-size woman stylist specialist. And the baby of the group, who is Rachel Ngewe, pursuing masters in forensic accounting. So come walk with us in this fun, fantastic, excruciating, and painful journey of self-rediscovery.